what I found!
I thought this was just a little blob of mud. It turns out it's a little chorus frog.
Come here, dude. I'm just gonna pick him up. I don't want anyone to step on you.
Oh, look at him. Oh, there you go. All right, we're gonna go put him somewhere safe. Because frogs breathe through their skin, handling them isn't always the best idea. Although if you have to pick one up to take it to a safe place, the frog should be fine.
Here you go, my little friend.
Stay safe, okay?